Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to set your home Xbox. These steps will be the same whether you're doing this on an Xbox One or Xbox Series X or Series S. Knowing how to set your home Xbox is important if you have multiple Xbox consoles in your house and you want to share purchased games and your Xbox Live Gold and Game Pass memberships between them. Additionally, when you set a home Xbox, anyone who logs into that console can play your games and use your memberships on that device without you having to be signed in. The only caveat is that you can only switch what console is your home Xbox up to 5 times per year. Now let's walk through the steps to set your home Xbox. Again, these steps will be the same whether you're doing this on an Xbox One or Xbox Series X or Series S. Step 1. Navigate to your Xbox home screen and then click your profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen. A home menu is displayed. Step 2. Press B to go back to the profile and system menu. Select settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose general in the list of options on the left side of the screen and then choose personalization in the general options that appear on the right side of the screen. The personalization screen is displayed. Step 4. Choose My Home Xbox in this menu. The My Home Xbox screen is shown. Step 5. Click Make This My Home Xbox. A window is displayed letting you know that when you set this device as your home Xbox, other people in your household who log into that Xbox will be able to play your games and use your Xbox Live and Game Pass benefits, even when you're not signed in. Additionally, you'll also see a line that lets you know how many more times you can switch your home Xbox in the current year. Step 6. Click Make This My Home Xbox to confirm that you want to set this device as your home Xbox. You'll return to the My Home Xbox screen where you'll now see a note that says this device is set as your home Xbox. Additionally, you'll also see an option to remove this device as your home Xbox. Let me know what you think of the Xbox Series X or Series S in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.